Hello and welcome to the Bot Box. Series 2 heat table robot wars. What a strange heat. And this week we're going to talk about happenings in that heat again. But this time it's the Demolition Demon story that those two of me is going to tell. Demolition Demon was a silver coloured double wedge. So like this. Robot armed with a circular saw on an arm, so basically it was an early hammer saw. Demolition Demon was also a school entry, one of at least two in its heat. I can't remember the exact one off the top of my head, but there were definitely two. As for the other school robot, I'm certainly a school robot. Well, hold that thought for about 5 minutes or so. We have a gauntlet to get through. Demolition Demon went for the electrons route with the pits and the house robots. After initially heading for the middle route with the bricks and the seesaws, they snuck past the kill lot, narrowly evaded a Matilda attack, passed the stars with Ash and completed the course. In fact, they managed to come first in the gauntlet. So that put Demolition Demon through to the trials, which that week was Skittles. Demolition Demon went to the barrels and knocked a bunch down with the spike attachment they had in place of their saw. Once time went out, after they'd left the tire hole, only once they got them to stay back in, the house robots attacked Demolition Demon for seemingly no reason. But Demolition Demon still managed to get both the barrels down, which got them through in first place, no less. And got them a fight with flail bot Victor. Demolition Demon pushed Victor into the perimeter patrol zone twice and got to escape both times. The second time, however, Victor stopped dead in the middle of the arena. Demolition Demon lost its weapon, the sword broke, but pushed Victor only to get to attack Demolition Demon. The judges got called in because time was running out. Why someone couldn't have deemed Victor knocked out anyway, I do not know. But they eventually ruled in favour of Demolition Demon. Now, and apparently, the fight was initially given to Victor. Yeah. What happened to make the judges realise, hang on, we got this wrong. We need to reverse the result really quickly. I don't know. Demolition Demon could have just as easily gone out there. But they did not. They made it through to the heat fine. Where they faced that school bot I was mentioning just over a little bit less than 5 minutes ago. That robot was Napalm, a mandible wielder. Demolition Demon struggled to attack as Napalm drove around it. Napalm pushed Demolition Demon into the perimeter patrol zone. Demolition Demon did try to push back, but Napalm is a big robot. I was a lot bigger than Demolition Demon. Demolition Demon escaped, but Napalm drove in and ended up at the non-existent mercy of the house robots. Napalm escaped, so Demolition Demon pushed Napalm around for, well, actually the rest of the fight, trying to send Napalm back to the house robots and actually coming close to succeeding a couple of times. The judges were called in because time ran out on the fight, and both robots were still alive, and they ruled in favour of Napalm. I can't hear any of you saying, wait, what? But I can imagine some of you may be thinking, wait, what, right about now? Yeah, if one got through, not Demolition Demon. I don't know. Demolition Demon returned to Series 3 as a box painted black, red, and yellow. In the same order as the Belgian flag, actually, and the same stripe pattern. We also had some Union Jacks, because reasons. Well, she's really what, not Belgian. Well, there have been some Belgian ones. This time, Demolition Demon was armed with a spike, not a sword. But it didn't actually make the main series proper. It was only in the robotic football tournament, or soccer, as it called it. Versus Rama Velociraptor. Unfortunately, the ball actually never went near Demolition Demon 2. Demolition Demon 2 did come into contact with Velociraptor, but not the ball. Velociraptor managed to pick it up after a house robot error. Velociraptor went towards the goal with the ball and scored a goal. And robotic soccer in soccer football ends when someone scores a goal, so Velociraptor went through. Demolition Demon never made it to Roman Wars again. Demolition Demon could have just as easily been a series semi-finalist. It could have just as easily gone out in the heat semi-finals. It's highly unlikely that Demolition Demon did not make it through. How well they would have done in the semi-finals? Had they made it there? I really don't know. I can't answer that. Some may well say that Demolition Demon is a semi-finalist. You know what I mean. As it was, when it was in Series 2, it was a solid robot. It had a solid run. What should have been a solid run, it didn't end up on shaky ground in its fights. Its first fight, and its run got cut abruptly short. That battle against Victor should never have gone to the judges. That was a clear KO. Victor had stopped moving, it was immobilised. That should have been ceased. So, who's next? I still have a lot of stuff to do before Christmas. Until next week's Christmas episode, Carlson 244, out.